Hi everybody. Here's some more flowers that I'll show you. I hope you like them. Tulips. Lovely. Now what we need is strips of the paper. 7 inches by two. What we do is we fold them in half, press it down, open it, close it in, not too heavy, twist it, bring it down. Open it, and with the thumbs, press it in. And then, stretch it, making sure you don't break it. Now, say we do six of those. You know, what you do is cut a piece and put it onto the skewer. Now you can make the stems with the newspaper, the rolled newspaper. But I thought this would be handier for now. I have done them and they do look well. Now, you just put it in there, wrap it round, and hold it for a couple of seconds. And get the next one. And just go around the other one on the side of it. Bring it down as well. Keep fixing as you go along. A bit tricky at first, but you get used to it. And this one. And you can put a piece of glue in, if you so wish, It's a small piece. And you just hold it. We get the next one. Now what we do first is put a bit of string or a small piece of streamer around the base of the flower. Just secures it a bit for you. As I say. It seems to me that you do. Now we get the next one. Keep it together. And then we put it there. Same with this one. I put a piece of glue small piece Now with the green narrow piece, which I meant to say to cut, but to do the stem. Small piece of glue. Whoops. Just go there. Now, like I say, when you see it, if it's too loose for you, they're taking it all apart again, just a small piece of glue in there. And hold it. Now, with the leaves, you just cut more of the green shape of the leaf. And with this, it's a large one. That's all you do. And then a tiny piece of glue on the stem, put your leaf on. Strap it on. Another piece on. And put the other one on. You really only need two for this. There's a tulip. Like I say, I hope you like them. That's all there is to it. Now there you are. All the flowers in the vase now. And I hope you like it. And if you do, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, a little comment, and like. And thank you all very much for watching. And happy Easter. Bye for now.